Another day at Harlem.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
The convoy.
Coconut milk's gonna have to be it for another time, I guess. Alright, I gotta go. Alright, okay. Alright, just gotta go through there. Here I come.
Hey, Pete! Headed your way! Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let Mom know I'll be late.
Miles, get done.
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh, yeah. Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Spider-Man thing about me is the wall running and spider senses and the webs, of course. Seems nothing like Spider-Man. But I got my own types of tricks.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Hey.
You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Oh. How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
All right, let's go.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
No!
No big problem. Let's put this up.
It's secure.
Oh,
no. We have a weight imbalance.
I'm dead.
Motors unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Helix 2 going down. Helix 2 is going down.
casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before... Before that happens.
Hello, time
Rhinos? Alright, let's do this. Alright, you got it, Pete. Grab these guys.
You're safe. You too.
Can't steer him all the way left or all the way right.
My fishing on the Volga.
That
sounds
nice. We should do that.
The power over life and death.
Baby. Like this baby?
Left right.
That's horrible. That was just just a little kid. Oh.
Hey!
A Christmas tree.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel. I intend to enjoy this one.
Please don't enjoy it like this, no.
He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Hey, Jonah, look at that. Very festive.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace, Jared. Right.
Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah. Coconut milk. He's still trying to find it. It's been kind of an adventure.
Are you running?
Sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. You gotta stop him.
On my way.
Not that far. Okay.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah. What do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad. Very bad.
Stop, Pumper. Oh no.
Pete, are you okay? No!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
I don't know how long this will be. Thanks for the hint.
Pete, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I gotta stop these guys.
Just depends on how many more people I got. Get him quick.
Spider-Man, you good?
No. Oh.
Pete, wake up, man.
Please.
Wake up, man.
Thank you.
this Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one.
Ah.
This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
Pete, fucking hell on this.
Back the hell?
What did I just do right there?
What is that?
Oh, whatever it did, it's helping me.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of fluid induction?
You survived while your mentor perished. How are you expected?
And you're using words long as
be strong enough for me, Alexi.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, what's the word? Wild goose chase.
I hate chase of goose.
Hey, man. Really that bad? You sure you don't want to just...
You alive?
Kinda.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo?
No, not solo.
You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right.
Yeah.
Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Well, they probably won't stop the property anyways.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh... man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
All right,
see you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city laid at night, hit a pinnacle. Just New York's only Spider-Man. All the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to read you, man, and see you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch a lie, we're wasting time, cause all I wanna know is this is over. Alright. Anyways, I got barricade, Yankee.